We will show you how to analyze nitrox with our NRC Pick O2. We take our Pick O2, push the calibration button for a second, then the analyzer will calibrate until 21%. Now we can go on our valve to analyze the tank. Open the valve slowly, that you're having a constant flow. Leave it for a few seconds until the percentage stops. In this case now, we have a percentage of 28% nitrox in our tank. Now you're a happy diver.